Garbage collection and automatic reference counting are both forms of lifecycle management of objects. Here's how they work. Let's start with object lifecycle. When you create an object and you assign it to some variable, its termination isn't tied up to the lifetime of a given variable. This means that with the destruction of the variable, only a reference to the object is destroyed, but the object itself is still allocated in the memory. If there are too many objects in the memory, the program will eventually run out of resources and won't be able to perform further operations. In the past, it was programmer's job to keep track of all the objects and release them at the right time. Thanks to the techniques such as garbage collection or automatic reference counting, we don't need to do that anymore. Languages like Java and C# are equipped with garbage collection. Garbage collection works as a background process at a runtime, which detects unused objects and removes them from the memory. Object is considered unused when it's unreachable, or in other words, there are no references to it. Automatic reference counting is used by the Objective-C and Swift. Automatic reference counting works as a compiler feature which automatically inserts memory management calls such as retain and release. Those calls increase and decrease the object reference count at the runtime. When the reference count reaches zero, object is removed from the memory. Both techniques have their weaknesses. With garbage collection, you are not able to tell when the object is going to be deallocated, and you cannot implement a class destructor. Automatic reference counting, on the other hand, won't handle retain cycles, which is a case where two or more objects reference each other. This keeps them alive even though they are not needed anymore, causing a memory leak as a result. Performance-wise, there is no clear winner either. Both have their drawbacks. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.